torpedo that's...
Good morning, Montrose. You're listening to KPAR 88.3 FM.
안녕하세요. 지금 여러분께서는 KPAR 88.3 방송을 듣고 계십니다.
It's another beautiful day in the Colorado territories with highs in the mid to upper 50s and strong winds expected from the east. The days are getting shorter, and every citizen of the Montrose Partnership is reminded that curfew has been moved up to 1,800 hours. Early to bed, early to rise. Now back to
Robot
the music
Jacobs?
That makes your work day float with...
Against the wall!
Robert Jacobs, why are you so reluctant to serve your country in its time of need? We understand that you have lost everything, but you must take heart in what patriotism can bring you. Our glorious leader, Kim Jong-un, will teach you to unlock your country's natural resources, bringing prosperity to all. It is a gift to you. You have forced us to examine your dedication to America's cause. Take him away!
Says that shit's happening all over the state. Every time the resistance gains some ground, the KPA comes down on the rest of us. More fuel for the labor camps. Never gonna see most of those people again.
Keep your hands empty and visible at all times.
그렇습니까? 재건지 대상자요. 1138 시설로 데려가는 중입니다. 허가증은 있습니까? 정 대장님이 서명한 허가증 여기 있지요.
오죠, 문제 없구만.
그만. Ever notice how quick the bodies disappear? Mass graves, that's what I've heard. Wherever they're taking us, you gotta stick together, okay? You gotta watch each other's backs.
Pick up that gun. Follow me. Pick up that pistol. Grab the gun. Grab the gun. Pick up that pistol. Grab the gun.
Glad to see Connor's plan didn't get you killed. I'm Rihanna.
Through the windshield!
We need to move! We're gonna have the entire KPA on our ass after that.
Here comes the cavalry.
Stop.
Get out of the parking lot!
You are spotted them! Into the store!
Get them!
They're trying to head us off!
I hope you're worth what this rescue is gonna cost us.
We need you in this fight, Jacob! Start shooting!
Two of them! Coming over the fence!
Surrender your weapons!
Aim for the head! Make every bullet count! No going back. You got Korean blood on your hands. You're in the resistance now. Grab that rifle!
Stay low and keep behind cover. They're coming through the skylight. Two more up front.
Trying to get shot. Pick up any spare mags you find. Don't leave any ammo for the enemy. There's a gas station up ahead. Kim's used it as a fuel depot. I know a shortcut through the suburbs. We need to get out of sight until this blows over.
Thank you.
Don't stop shooting! Holy shit!
Everybody in one piece?
Count your pieces later. We gotta go before reinforcements show up. Don't worry about it, just a gas station. I'll just slow them down. We're on our way to Revere Road. Meet us there. I don't have time to argue. Connor out.
What was that about?
Boone thinks it's too dangerous to blend in with the locals. He'd rather risk the entire operation than upset a bunch of squatters.
Calm down. He's just looking out for them.
Yeah? Well, who's looking out for us?
There's a whole squad out there.
I don't think they saw us.
In light of social activities, residents are required to return to their homes.
Wait for it. On my mark.
Some shortcut.
Look, I didn't expect them to send the entire army after us.
What did you expect? You kicked the hornet's nest.
I read your file, Jacobs. You'd better live up to it. Jacobs, climb up and cover us while we check the next yard.
Second floor window.
feet! Get out of the yard! Circle around to the left!
Get down! That cannon will tear you apart!
Our weapons won't even dent that son of a bitch! We need explosives!
We'll draw its fire! Flank it! Find a way to get above it!
Via road is through these yards.
It's strange that people live so close to the wreckage.
Stranger still, they aren't out here helping us. Bunch of chicken shits. The EMP must have fried their balls, too. You'd think seeing a plane fall out of the sky would have put guns in their hands.
Maybe they're not ready to fight. The KPA doesn't bother these people. They're just trying to live their lives. Besides, Boone gave you an order.
Boone's not here! We're gonna do whatever it takes to stay alive!
Everyone calm down.
As soon as the others get here, we're moving on.
Sure they weren't following?
We're leaving. You should all get inside.
Let's not attract attention.
God damn it, Colin.
I said don't come here. You risk starting a shitstorm right where these people live.
We had nowhere else to go. The area is crawling with
KPA.
We're supposed to be fighting for these people, not hiding behind them.
Who the fuck's hiding?
That's enough, both of you.
You must be the pilot. I'm Boone Carlson. I founded this. U.S. military is gathering near San Francisco. They need fuel. We have a plan to get it. We need you.
Into the house!
Yeah!
Target the Humvee!
at her!
Thank you.